All right, now as things had a chance to warm up, we're going to give it another whirl. Keys on. Here we go. And oil pressure is building slowly. Up to 20 psi. Water temperature is running about 150. Charging at about 2 amps. A little bit of life out of the tank, not much. Oil pressure warning light had to come on. That's good. Little throttle. That's still hanging around 20 psi. Not great, but I don't know where. Probably just put 2 more gallons in it. But I gotta figure it out. That is a pretty sound.